Here we have a Smith & Watson 12 by 13 compound geared convertible yarder. Big old steam-powered logging donkey. Those would have been logs that size that was sitting on back in the good old days. She got two pistons, one on each side, it would drive the gears and the bulwarks. Check out this old saw blade. This thing is cool. Thanks for watching.